Don't you play with me, no, no, don't you play with me. I want somebody who's true and sincere. Don't you play with me, baby, don't you play with me. Better beware that if you lose my love, no amount of persuasion will bring it back.
You'll never find a brother as sweet as mine. You'll never find a brother that beats for the one else for you. You'll never find a better feeling than this feeling so divine. You'll never find another love that will last forever
like my love for you. And you know it's true. Don't you play with me, no, no, don't you play with me. I want somebody who's true and sincere. Don't you play with me, baby, don't you play with me. Bring it back.
Ladies and gentlemen, my friends, Miss Sherry Hill and Mistina Bonnevie.
Good evening, everybody. Good evening again. Nostalgic, fantastic feeling. That was just like yesterday.
Yes, parang yesterday lang. Samantalang si Casey parang ano ba nun, di ba, Nene? Let's sit down first.
Hello, I'm Frankie.
Please, let's sit down muna.
Thank you. Magkukwentuhan na naman tayo?
Kwentuhan na naman,
it's like
syempre.
Hindi pa natin na... Kayang-kaya pa natin, ano?
Kayang-kaya ba?
Hihingal lang yung
kayang-kaya ng mga anak natin itong ginagawa natin. Anyway, I wanna ask you both, what was the best thing that happened to you this year? Dina, you.
Ako? Siguro, I mean, I've been doing a lot of things this year. D-Day, I've been doing so many movies. I just finished Tatarin. And then I'm filming a movie now with FPJ. And then soon, lalabas din yung American Adobo. So, 3 films, I can't complain.
You cannot talaga. You know, sa state ng industriya, well, because you're Dina Bonnevie.
No,
it's about
kids.
Time. You went you made movies again, di ba? Yeah.
Thank you. And my kids also, di ba?
That's true. Oh, nga,
pasok
no?
na rin sila.
Lahat sila. Ikaw, Sherry.
Well, nothing beats thing. That. But the best thing that happened to me was moving into Venice.
Really?
Wow. So we moved to a
we
new
have a
house.
Vacation place.
Oh, okay.
And I have the gondolas and the flood sometimes.
Si Dina was able to visit in Vicenza.
Right. And now I'm going to wait for you to
in
come.
Venice.
And
it's
I'm
about
going to
time.
Offer because Venice is a beautiful romantic city.
You really love it more.
Well, I told you Mallorca also, right?
And yes, yes.
I decided to stay in Venice where my husband can come home naman every night because his work is in Venice.
Pero ito, sa mga ganitong reunions, diba? Like we had one before.
Mm-hmm.
Now, among friends, kunyari, when you guys know we're going to be together, the three of us, anong unang-unang pumapasok sa isip nyo?
Ako,
sinig ko, naku, chika na naman.
Fun. I'm happy.
Ako, super excited. Kaya lang, syempre, alam ko, talo na naman ako sa usapan. Kasi you'll be talking about babies,
family.
Eh, wala naman akong maliit.
Alam mo,
you'll
hindi...
be talking about husbands, wala pa rin ako.
Alam mo, Dina, hindi naman laging yun ang be all at end all.
Oo naman.
Exactly.
Oo. Actually, nawala na nga ako dun eh. Dati palagi na lang, oh, Sherry, I don't have a boyfriend. Sherry, I don't have a husband. Now,
mm-mm.
My happiness doesn't depend on that anymore.
It shouldn't. You know, I think you realize that when you're a bit older.
Yeah.
Because especially now.
And like, I am getting older.
Diba? No, but my God, are we aging gracefully or
all
what?
Of us. Huh? We are. We'd like to think that. Honey.
Yes. Ikaw, Chichi, when we're going to see each other.
When we see each other?
No, when
are
you
we going?
Know.
When I know, I'm very excited. It's
Alaga?
Like, it reminds me of my youth.
We're still young.
That keeps me young. And
don't
because,
make it the end.
Exactly. So, being that we're still being brought together, just goes to show that we're not too far from those years. And,
you know,
and we always find naman something to talk about. Doesn't have to be about husbands.
Oh,
children.
Sino mga pinaka na-miss ninyo na hindi nyo nakasama noong 2001? Pinaka na-miss ninyo. Pwedeng hindi mo nakasama ng madalas.
Actually,
basta
ang na-miss ko, yung mga nakakasama natin sa Viva. Remember, we used to go to Viva kahit na wala tayong shooting.
Sinabi mo, Dina.
Kahit na walang shooting.
Ako,
laman ng Viva. Ah, oh, hello.
Oh, hang out namin.
Hey, Shawi. Ano, kita tayo. Viva, anong oras? 4.
Kakape-kape lang.
Wala, magkakape lang.
Oh, nakikimiting. Ikaw, Chief. You missed that also.
Oh, yes. That's a part of my life in my career as well na. I felt I really belonged in a home. Going back to your question, ito naman, medyo boring yung mga kwento ko kasi puro personal eh, no? Nobody wants to hear about it. But I really miss my stepdaughter, Renee. Because she was in LA for a year. And she's auditioning to be an actress. So she's been living there on her own for a year. So being that we were coming back and forth, I saw my family here and then I left them. I left and went back to Venice. So of course, I miss my family back here. But half of the time I was with them. The one I didn't see was Renee for a good 2 years. So she's the one I miss. So I'm wishing her well. 23.
She's so pretty, di ba?
Yeah, beautiful. I told her to come back here and make them all run for their
right.
money.
Right. Oh, ito naman. Anong pinakamagandang lesson na natutunan nyo this year?
Ako siguro yan, to love myself more. Never to put your hopes and dreams on a certain person. Like, you never say, I'll be happy when I earn this, I'll be happy when I have that, I'll be happy if I have this. Parang, live for the moment. And just be thankful for all the blessings that come your way. Always thank the Lord for everything.
Mga kaibigan, mas marami pa kaming gifts na stories at saka gifts na mga songs sa pagbabalik po lamang ng channel. Welcome back. I'm still with my friends Cherie and Dina. Ano yung pinaka-memorable Christmas gift that you've ever received? Dina, you.
Ako? Two beautiful letters from my children.
Was that on your birthday?
No, Christmas.
Christmas? Mm-hmm. Kasi parang I saw your show once. I saw D-Day once and Oyo Boy.
That was another thing.
I was crying and crying.
Actually, kasi it was about the time that we were just talking about, di ba, yung mga teenagers when they reach that age of pagkasutil.
Uh-oh.
And then all of a sudden, I was complaining. Sabi ko, bakit wala akong Christmas gift sa'yo, Danica? Then finally, she gave me this. Parang a woman's daily devotional
book. Yeah.
I think yung cover nun yung Michelle. Mm-hmm. And then with it, she wrote me a nice card. And then parang, you know, the letter was all about parang realizing na, Mom, you know, I gave you a tough time. I realized what you really want for me.
How old was she when she wrote that?
Magna-19 na siya.
So she went through that stage
yeah.
na. Okay na yung mga 19.
And then si Oyo, sabi ko, wala ka man lang gift. Sabi niya, grabe, mami, gift. Kuya, no? Tapos nabasa ko yung card, cry.
So, kung magkasan, ikaw dalawa na, ikaw.
Pinaplano mo, magkakaroon ka.
What was the best
Nothing
Christmas
touches,
gift?
I mean, basta pagdating sa mga anak, no, they really touch you deeply. Of course, the paintings of Bianca, every time there's an affair or an occasion, she comes and paints me a picture and Rafael now also does the same. And ako, mahalikan lang ako ng malaki ng, at mahag lang ako ni Jay. Masaya na ako. But the most memorable present I really got for Christmas was last year when we had the most beautiful honeymoon night. And I think
wow.
I had the best.
My God, tato na anak mo, nag-honeymoon ka pa?
Bleep of the night.
Oh my God!
Dapat na ba, nag-honeymoon pa pala.
Bleep.
Okay.
Can't say. After the pictures, of course, I have to end the day with my husband. It's so touching.
Wow. Ako,
because it was the nicest
Christmas honeymoon.
Lingerie and
ganon.
Ganyan. Basta yun
na. Pwede bang yun na lang ang gift nyo sa akin? Pwede bang yun na lang ang gift nyo sa akin this Christmas?
Kasi, we will put him in a big box.
Yes. And say, to Dina Bonnevie.
Pop out natin.
Pop out.
The singing telegram.
Wag naman. Hindi, ako, mga anak din. Ako kasi si Frankie came last year, just in time for
yeah,
Christmas,
no?
on December 16 of the year 2000. And you know, everyone
yeah,
knows it was a complicated
true.
Pregnancy and up to the and very
yeah,
end, hindi
right.
ko alam kung okay, di ba? And of course, every time Casey tells me something from her heart about how much she loves me, yeah, that's what matters to me. Ano naman yung Christmas gift na pinagdarasal nyo pa kasi hindi nyo pa natatanggap? Unahin ko si Cherie.
Wala pa akong hinahangad kasi parang...
You're so blessed.
Yeah, I got na. And I really don't expect any particular present. Whatever I take, it's what I get and that's what I'm grateful for.
That's great. You, Dina, you, what about you? Yun talaga pinagdarasal mo.
Of course, you know, I always naman pray for somebody to settle down with, diba? But again, you know, that's not the end all and be all. Ang pinagdadasal ko... Not that I don't have it, but I wish I will always have it, is to have peace and love in the home. You know, for me to be with the kids at home, yung peaceful kami, hindi kami nag-aaway, hindi kami nagkakaroon ng misunderstanding. Kasi minsan, dahil teenagers na yung mga anak ko, di ba?
Hindi maiwasan.
Minsan parang, Mami, grabe naman, you're so strict, nakakainis. Yung parang, anak, maintindihan mo rin, pag ikaw naging magulang, ginagawa ko lang ang nararapat para sa'yo. Yung bang sana lang maintindihan na gano'n na makatapos sila, they become good citizens of whatever country, I mean, here or wherever they want.
Basta yung may say-say sila.
Yeah. Okay na sa akin yun. And whatever talents God has given them, na sana they'll put it to good use.
That's yun right. Lang. Sa ayaw lang naman natin na kung saan-saan sila maligaw.
Yeah, kasi I've been so blessed and I can't say anything but just thank you, Lord, for blessing me so much.
Pero talaga, it's true we realize lang how important pala the role of our mother was pag mother na tayo.
And but now we even appreciate them more and understand them.
Anyway, mga kaibigan, at this point, we have gifts for each other.
Oh, sweet.
Dina, tinanong ako kanina, anong gusto niya ibigay? Ito gusto ko, itong gusto ko. Ngayon, see, we'll start with Dina. Dina,
okay.
Naghahanap.
This is my gift.
Si Evangeline Geraldine. Thank you, Dins. And then Cherie also.
Merry Christmas, my dear.
We'll make sabay.
And this is okay. For Cherie.
May I
thank
read it,
thank you very
Dins?
Much, Dina. Oh, oh.
Walang pagkakaiba yan para walang inggitan.
Oh, to dear Sharon, wishing you peace, love, and happiness. Always. Have a blessed Christmas. Those are the three words I think that matter the most. So peace, love, and happiness.
That's right.
May I open?
Yes.
Nakakasayan.
Ako, in the meantime, I will read your card to me, Indians. To dear Cherie, wishing you peace, love, and happiness always. Have a blessed Christmas.
Really?
Thank you so much.
Oh, how nice.
Thank you, Dina.
You're welcome. Sana naman gamitin nyo.
I really... Gusto mo, kukuna ko pa ng picture.
Bigger bag.
Okay, Cherie, ikaw, where's my gift?
Okay. There, to my dearest friend.
May I read
it? I hope
it?
Tama spelling, ha?
Okay, to my dearest Sharon, I always, always value all that you are and the wonderful friend you always have been to me and my family. Love, Cherie. Love you, Cherie.
My dearest Dina, to a friend indeed. What's this?
Sabi ko na nga ba, mali spelling.
May you be continuously blessed with all your heart's desires, with lots of love, Cherie.
Oh, more or less the same, ha?
Huh? Oh, syempre. Para walang away.
Wait, this is galing. Chocolate for a woman's spirit. Man. 77 stories of inspiration.
Inspirational.
Thank you.
Ikaw ba nag-rap nito?
You're welcome.
Alam mo, demanding ka. Buksan mo na lang. Ayan.
77 stories of inspiration to lift your heart and soothe your soul. How nice.
Yeah. Like the inspiration you give me.
Yeah. Dina, this is for you. I chose that gift. Kasi it's really done something to my life, ha? No kidding, ha? Yeah. And I chose, I said, I want to give my friends flowers. Because parang, di ba, we don't really give each other flowers.
Girls to girls.
Yeah, but I love flowers. I really want to give you.
Thank you so much.
That's for you. Chichi, I've told you everything I wanted to tell you, so it's the same book for you.
Thank you so much, Chawi.
Your bouquet.
Or read your card. I love flowers.
Yes. Dearest Dina, I want you to be happy and for the good Lord to shower you with His blessings. I like that.
Nice.
I want you to be happy.
Because it's one thing to wish someone happy. It's one thing to... want someone to be happy.
Yes.
I want you to be happy.
Thank you.
Baka naman it will push it more.
A demand. It's a demand. Oh, you better be happy
now. You cheat.
My dearest Cherie, I will love you always. I mean, I will always love you. Pareha lang. Nauna lang yung always.
Hindi mo buksan.
Your friend forever, Shawi. I know that. Thank you very much.
You cheat. My partner. In the Sampalan. Ba't muna tayo nagka-partner sa Sampalan pa? Si Dina has this wonderful movie coming out. Just in time for the Metro Manila Film Festival. It is from my home, Viva Films, and it's called Tatarin.
Tatarin.
Right.
Yes.
Ayan.
Teka. Dapat naman manood kayong dalawa.
No, wait, napakaganda daw, ha? Pwede biro.
Hey,
I wanna watch it.
You should watch it. I think on Saturday, we're going to have a special screening sa Viva.
Sa Viva? Ay, Saturday?
Oh, you come na Saturday.
Pwede bang mag-drop by?
Saturday
tayo lang naman yun, di ba?
Oo naman. Okay. Please drop
sige.
By. Dapat naman manood kayo.
Anyway, this
thank
is the prayer of Jabez. I'm still confused.
What
is Jabez or Jabez? Jabez. Thank you,
what
Mel.
What is it? Who is Jabez?
You know, you have to read this book. It's a special prayer. Very, very konti lang ang pag-mention sa kanya sa Biblia. Pero apparently, the prayer is powerful. The prayer is in the end.
Thank
but you.
You
have to read the book first to understand what it means. I already invited everyone to get their own copy because it really touched my life. I hope you get your own copy. Anyway, mga kaibigan, it's the same book for my Cherie
yes,
over there.
Thank you. I like that, my Cherie.
My
Cherie amor.
Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, a special gift of, excuse me, a special gift of song for my little angel Frankie when Sharon returns.
That's what friends are for. Good times and bad times, I'll be on your side forevermore. Oh, that's what friends.
and Cherie's show.
It's our show now.
This time it's our show. No, you be quiet for now because the lady next to me has reached the ultimate in her hosting career. Yes. So we're taking away the show from her for one moment, for one minute, because she has just been chosen
the best female talk show host
of the year. Woo! Oh, sabi ko Golden Globe,
but it's the KBB Golden Dove Awards.
Golden Dove Awards. Kala pa Golden Globe. Malapit na rin.
Kala na may hahabol, Chicho. Malapit yung Golden Globes.
Okay. Congratulations.
Thank you very much. I want to thank the KBP. Thank you very much po for the show of support. You know, I hope that we will be able to live up to your expectations continuously. In the coming years pa of Sharon, maraming salamat po. And thank you again to Cherie. Thank you again, Dina.
And always and forever. Okay
lang.
Anytime again.
Okay lang.
You always get so, you're always so blessed and you're continuously blessed. And on top of which, this year, your baby, my nanak, Frankie, yes. On top of that, she's brought you
bakit
so many
ako
more
nina?
Blessings.
Next ka naman,
baby. Tanong ko,
di pwedeng lahat sabay-sabay. Kawawa na may mga susunod kong anak.
Ah, okay.
Puro hiniram, di ba? Ah, yung mga ninang. No, but ang dami kong friends nagtatanong din. No, but I really want to say a very, I've been greeting her every, ano, no, every week, but I want to say, because today is Frankie's first
yes,
birthday.
Yes, happy birthday.
It's happy very, birthday, very Frankie.
Special, because everyone knows how hard we feel to have her. How long we waited and what I had
what
to go
a dangerous
through
pregnancy
physically
you've
and
been
mentally,
through.
Emotionally. So she's really such an angel. And
she is. Yes. I still have yet to see her. I want to see her.
You should. Yeah.
And I understand that this song that you're going to give for Frankie for us tonight is part of your album. Can you tell us more about
yes,
it?
Yes, part of the album from BMG Records, Pilipinas, All I Ever Want. This is one of my most favorite songs from this album. It was produced in America. I recorded the vocals here and everything was completed in the States. It's called
wow.
My Heart Beats For You, Baby. Thank you very much,
oh,
Cherie.
Sweet.
Thank
That's
you,
nice.
Dina.
Thank you,
pwede rin, to sa Honey, ah, pero sa akin para to kay Frankie.
Ako na rin. Oh, nice. Sabit na rin kami dyan sa mga
sabit
anak
na
namin.
Kami dalawa.
Oh, okay. Uh-oh. For Danica, Oyo Boy, Jay, Rafael, Bianca. And of course, Bianca, and Casey and Frankie.
There you go. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, here is our dear friend Sharon for a song for My Inaanak. Thank you.
Thank you, Dina. Thank you.
Orange eyes, it's no surprise you constantly take hold of me. I can't complain. You stay the same, like autumn rain. You ease my pain. So baby, I'll give to you, and baby, I'll live for you. You know I love you more. With you I'll be careful. Heaven knows my heart beats for you, baby. To hear you laugh when times are hard, to see you smile just for a while. The joy you bring is more to me than all of life could ever be. So baby, I'll give to you, and baby, I'll live for you. You know why. With you.
se marchó, yo no sé.
During the year, how often do you
see Pip? Oh, di ba? Wala. Federico Lotlot, lalo mo wala.
Really, tayo mong fan.
Pero magkahiwalay sila.
Yes.
Pet, so I figured... Oh, wag mo namang patayin ka agad.
This is my corona. Christmas.
When you're older and you watch a tape of this show, you will remember what I'm saying tonight is that you are one of the best gifts that the Lord has given me. I love you, darling. Happy birthday and God bless you. And I would like to thank Willie and Janet of Muebles Asia for our sofas. Raho Laurel again for my outfit. Raho, I love you. Thank you so much. We're shrinking and shrinking and shrinking. And I will wear the gown of the Sharon Challenge very, very soon. Gusto ni direct sa birthday ko. Oh, no. Okay. And Fanny Serrano for my hair and makeup. Also, Peachy Mariano of Fanny Serrano Salon. I love you, Peachy. I love you, Tita Fanny. Merry Christmas to you. Janeline for my shoes. Marcella's for my accessories. The Body Shop for our hair and skincare products. And Densha's Bar and Grill for the catering tonight. Also, Sari Sari, thank you. Please, please do your Christmas shopping at my very own Sari Sari store at the third level of the Shangri-La Plaza Mall. Thank you. And Entree Cafe and restaurant. It's right there on Roses. It's a great restaurant. We're there all the time because it's just under a recording studio. And SM Mart and Anfan for supporting our Bantay Bata visit and for the gifts they gave to the kids. Also, my very own McDonald's for our food. Thank you. And I would like to say a special thank you to my BMG family. Thank you so much, everybody here tonight. God bless you. Merry Christmas. And here, the best. Our professor, our maestro, our mentor, our teacher, Mr. Ryan Kebyab. The Silver Album is still out. Ito yung kanyang mga collaborations with all the greatest artists like Lea Salonga and the company in Ariel Rivera, etc., etc., etc. And this is the new one of Mr. C that's going to be out soon. It's called One More. Kailan ka, Mr. C? Very soon, like this month, next month. And of course, ito, bigyan nyo na po ng konting panahon. Yung babaeng yan, napayat na ngayon. Mga kaibigan, this is my first ever album that I will launch all over Asia, which means I will have a chance finally to take my music outside of the Philippines. And everybody watching us on TFC, this is available now from BMG Records Pilipinas. Please get a copy of your own and please support only original CDs because if you buy pirated CDs, kahit pumura yan, pinapatay niyo po kami at marami pong nawawala ng hanap buhay. Hindi lang po kami, yung mga hindi po malaking kinikita, nawawalan po ng trabaho. So please support our local musicians, our local artists, buy only the original from BMG Records Pilipinas. All I Ever Want. With the songs by Jim Bittman and of course, Mr. Ryan Kerbiak, among other great composers. And I would like to thank Tri-World for the piano we used tonight. Thank you, Mr. C. At kahit ano pang pagsubok ang danasin nating mga Pilipino, tuloy na tuloy pa rin ang ating Pasko. Hindi tayo pwedeng hindi magkapasko. Dito po sa Sharon, maaga po kaming namasko sa mga taga-Bantay Bata. Mula ho sa amin dito, truly, we cannot stop Christmas. God bless you, everybody. I love you.
Stop Christmas. to brother, hand in hand, with one song, one dream, one prayer. Let your voice be heard, for these blessings surround us all across the world.
It's time to join, cast out the reason. Christmas lives inside of us, from season to season. Can't stop the pain of all the hatred in the world. There'll be no hate, no war, in God we trust. Peace on earth, 'cause you can't stop Christmas.
Christmas, 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 Christmas.